We are coming to you live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena, and the A-listers are out tonight. You can feel the electricity in the air.
Feel it? There's an electrical storm. Look, a boat just took out their mascot. Lightning blasts all over the place, Grim. This is dangerous.
And danger is what this league is all about, Bricks. And the fans, they're loving it. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Gnashville Lycans battle the Los Scandalous Bolts. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And that'll bring up third and one. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten. And that's a nice run for a first down. Picking up seven. Second and three. And that is caught for a first down. It's first and ten. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Talk about butterfingers. He should have had that one. Third and four. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10.
You know, this business is dirty.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. Normally that would be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. He could go all the way! It's first and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Third down and 8. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Jumps offside to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. Now, looks looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Third down and long. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And it's first and 10. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Second down and 2. And that's how you run the football. First down. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And this guy is supercharged with electricity. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. And the defense recovers the ball. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The 10.
It's a touchdown.
And Ubrich, we might be seeing the birth of a new dance craze. This guy may not be programmed to feel love or pain, but man, he is programmed to get down and get funky. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10.
When I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Second down and 2. It's first and 10. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beef boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Pick up three on a short pass. Third down and never gonna happen. And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some things like that in the quarterback.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. This is gonna be a long long kick. Let's see if he can make it. Wow, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. For a couple of yards. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Nicely done for a first down. First and 10, and the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry.
You've got to catch that. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards there. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
For a second there. Second down and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. This guy's a brick show, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. Ready for that bomb's way dirty trick that time. First down in a mile. The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. That'll be second and 8 to go. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 9. Second down in a very lot. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game. Ref dirty trick.
Third down, and the QB offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt, and it's a fake punt. The offense taking a huge risk, and the defense won that one handily. The offense fails on fourth down and turns the ball over. And it's first and 10. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it. Second down and long. Third down and never gonna happen. You've got to catch that. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car. Oh, man, he really won.
Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. And it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Second down and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a... He could not connect on that play. Second down and 10. And he just slipped away like a... And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. And he was steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense schmuck.
Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And he pumps his way out of that.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
He is rolling thunder and pouring... Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
It's 1st and 10. Man, what a hit that was. Second down in a very lot. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. 3rd down and, well, good luck. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it.
That's really putting the fun back in.
And the quarterback finds his man for the 1st down. The end of the 3rd quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. First and two. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting drafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. Away. He runs it for three. Second down and seven. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Third down and six. Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. First and eight to go. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out because if he gets quarterback passes for a touchdown.
Toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Third down and 3. First and 10. We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable! What is this, Eddie's wrestling?
And it's first and 10.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down in a mile. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Third down and long.
Saying the ref has been bribed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Third down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. QB is saying his prayers. And he went to the air and came up big. That's right, folks. It's all tied up and we are headed to overtime. I don't know how many players are left alive, but the rest are headed to sudden death.
They should call this game Mutant Death League.
Breaks overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, and the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes the kickoff. Before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First and 8 to go.
You can't keep a good mule.
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second and 3. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Electrify the opposition and come away with a victory. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.